Devs didn't get the win.
Number five, NJIT versus Cornell. NJIT inbounding with 3.2 seconds left. Shyquan Gibbs over the defender to take the lead. Look at that, actually. Double the double team there. They erased a 20-point second half deficit, and they beat Cornell 59-58. NJIT.